Hello, my friends, and good evening. Welcome to a new episode of It's All For You, Demon. A little Alfred Hitchcock tribute there. Wink, wink. At this angle, Peter looks like a starlet from the 30s. Why don't you come up and see me sometime? Tonight, we talk about the 1979 Kiss Viewmasters and all of their TGNY glory. I think what truly tugs at my heartstrings for this merchandise piece is that, once again, this is a piece of merchandise aimed at the toy buying market. Viewmasters were huge in the 1970s, in the late 1970s, and I remember loving them myself. These are the only two Viewmasters I still have from my childhood in the package. And it is the Dukes of Hazzard and Godzilla. My favorite Viewmasters as a kid were the Dukes of Hazzard. I also had Tron, G.I. Joe, and the A-Team. I was a big Viewmaster fan. I love to just sit and look at these reels over and over again against a bright light. And if I was a child, which I was a child in 1979, however, if I was a Kiss buying child in 1979, I can promise you these would have been in my hot little hands. Everything about this piece of merchandise reeks of that Phantom of the Park glory, from the solo album pictures on the front to this yellow starred Kiss logo to even the descriptions on the back. Go Kiss crazy with these thrilling 3D scenes. See Kiss in concert, in costume, pictures, autographed, just for you. I know myself, in 1979, being the gullible kid I was, I would truly believe these slides were autographed personally for me. See Kiss in exciting, electrifying 3D. Everything about this package is TGNY fun. I love the descriptions that were written on the reels for each slide. And I realize these are probably written by the Viewmaster people. There was probably no band input into what was being said regarding the pictures. I'm sure the band chose the pictures, or someone that worked for a coin management chose the pictures. I do find this interesting. These came out in 1979, right on the wave of the solo albums, and one of the Paul pictures is called Moving On, which I thought was kind of neat, considering the song from his solo album entitled Move On. I'm sure there's no hard fact linking the two, just something fun to think about. The 1979 Viewmasters are just one of those items that warm my heart. It's just that TGNY toy store fun that the band truly became masters of in 1978 and 79. A very cool piece. Well, here you have the 1979 Kiss Viewmasters. Thank you for hanging with us. Thank you for joining. We'll talk to you soon. Take care. Be safe.